For the third straight year, the Penguins and Rangers are deadlocked at one win apiece heading into Game 3. But interestingly, the road team has swept Games 3 and 4 each of the past two seasons. Rangers captain Ryan McDonagh returns to action for the first time since April 4th.
Power play has now begun right out in front of Fett. Oh, what a save!
The Pittsburgh Penguins are going to challenge this. They think it's offside. Oh boy, Doc, that sure looks like it's offside from that angle.
After video review, it's been determined the play was offside. No goal.
Here's Kreider holding. Sent one wide of the net. Jammed out to the front. Step on there. Tried the back door and no luck. Back to his feet and blocking one is Murray.
Great job by Murray and a little help from me and Cole, making sure that doesn't find its way to the back of the net.
Mark Stahl cranked it on, booted on by Malkin, and then cleared back ahead, and a chance for Nash, who's moving on, and score!
Murray's glove's a little bit down. Rick Nash sees it down. He just rifles it up and over the glove. 1-0 shorthanded goal, New York Rangers. What a shot.
Back it comes to Letang, handed back over for Malkin, then to Kessel. Kessel threw it in front, they score! A power play goal. Crosby at the side of the net to tie the game at 1-1. Sent it back across for Cole, rifled on further, and brushed along, and a nice escape by Cullen. He scores! Matt Cullen has broken the tie, and the Penguins are leading by a score of 2-1. 20 seconds to go. McDonagh's pass is ahead. Flagged down by Letang. Steps back and fires. He scores! Letang with 12.1 to go.
The Penguins earn a 3-1 win and improve to a staggering 24-11 in franchise history when playing Game 3 of a playoff series on the road. They also become the first team in history to have two goaltenders win their playoff debuts in the same series. The Rangers have won just 9 of their previous 29 playoff series when trailing 2-1. Sidney Crosby now has 45 goals in 103 career playoff games, one behind Kevin Stevens' 46 goals, also in 103 career playoff games. Game 4 takes place Thursday night at Madison Square Garden.